friends, we have been invited here today to share with Thad and Katie in a most important moment and a most important time in their lives.
And every word that I could find in the corners of my mind will never be enough to let you know this love.
The time that these two have been together, their love for and their understanding for each other has grown and it has matured. And now these two have decided to live their lives together as husband and wife.
We're an ocean, a gentle power that could never be contained. Moving softly, like the rain that falls and dances on the plains. And every word that I could find in the corners of my mind will never be enough to let you.
Given this woman to be married to this man.
Her mother and I.
His enablement, your strength must be your wife's protection. Your character must be her boast. And you must so live that she will find in you the haven for which the heart of a woman truly longs.
Love is the best thing I have found.
Thad, you may kiss your bride. It is God's purpose that you be a loving wife, that you respond to Thad's love and tenderness with a deep sense of understanding. Katie, this man whom you hold by the hand is to be your husband. A ring is a fitting symbol to represent the covenant that you two are making here today. May your life and your love be the inspiration that will constantly lead to a greater dependence upon our Lord. Oh, 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 oh.